If a hippo tries to attack you, here's what to do. The hippo kills an estimated 500 people per year. And even with their massive size, they can still run speeds of up to around 30 miles per hour. So if you do end up coming face to face with one, you'll want to climb a tree or a rock and wait there until the hippo goes away. While running from the hippo to find a tree, make sure not to run in a straight line. Instead, you'll want to run and put things between you and the hippo, like a termite mound or a rock. Now, the best way to survive a hippo attack is to avoid hippos altogether.